All questions are case studies, no memory based question. So the CRET will examine whether we can have all subjects on open book system so that students don't have to memorize and go appear for the exam. Apart from this, you asked another question, can we have all objective questions? So we had given it to some of the teachers that suppose from a particular topic, at present we are giving a full-fledged question. So can we give a paragraph and then ask them to answer three or four objective questions on the same topic? So they are developing material for that. At present, many parents were requesting that why you are not taking online exam. But we had meeting with TCS, we had meeting with What Next, another platform. And they said that because so many of your papers are theory, it would be very difficult to keep a watch of the type a supervisor or invigilator keeps in exam. And student has avenue to have somebody in the room who would give feedback, and it would be riskier proposition. But once you convert your questions into open book system and objective type, then you can have online exams also. So both these options, open book system, we are very serious about all these subjects because memory based learning students have done for years, and now time has completely changed where it is possible to give them books and ask them case studies. So that we are doing. Apart from that, very seriously, we are examining the possibility of converting these exams into online as early as possible. See, today this pandemic, we do not know for how many months or years it will last, how many waves will come. And therefore, we can't keep on depending on offline exams, which are physically conducted.